Welcome to VideoPad tutorial on Sonic Tech the Self Learners Club. How to use blue or green screen chroma keying. Green screen is the process of removing a selected color from an image. For example, to show an actor standing in front of a computer-generated background, the footage of the actor can be shot against a green screen. The background can then be removed with the green screen video effect to reveal another clip underneath, which will provide the new background. To configure the effect, choose your clip, then right-click on it and choose Effect, or you can click on Effects button. Now choose Green Screen Effect. Selecting Auto in the Based On drop-down will attempt to automatically switch between color and color plus brightness based on the chosen color. Selecting Color in the Based On drop-down will remove color in the video based on how closely it matches the chosen color. Selecting Color plus Brightness in the Based On drop-down will remove color in the video based on how closely it matches the color and brightness of the chosen color. However, for best results it may be necessary to manually choose one of the other options. This is useful when you need to apply a green screen effect to a video with a bright white or dark black background. You can choose color manually. You can use the color picker control on the right side of the dialog to choose a color more precisely. Change the threshold and fading values to adjust how similar a color has to be to the selected color for it to be removed. As the threshold value increases, the fading slider will have less and less of an effect. For example, when the threshold slider is full, the fading slider will have no effect. The feathering parameter is used to apply a soft edge or alpha channel blur to the foreground image. This is useful if you have some leftover green pixels on the keyed image. If you soften the edges, then these pixels will not be as noticeable when you substitute in a new background. Note that this option can be relatively slow if you choose a large feathering value.